Welcome back to Far Cry 6. Part 51, let's go! How the hell do I have drift now? Oh well, that's very little.
Just have to keep going after Castillo until he's dead. What
time is it? It's 4:21 p.m. January 22. Oh, it's the same drift I had before, it's back. If it disappeared, then how did it come back? That's my question. I mean, it's a drift. It only doesn't make sense because it's drift. Purchase. You know, since this is already here, I can actually use this. Warning, I'm away. Great, nobody's dead. See, you have to discover, you can scan vehicles and then then have them after scanning them. All of them in the game, except for military vehicles. It just doesn't work. Let's go. I'm going down through here. Right, because, yeah. Traveling to destination. Oh, that is the dirt road. Right? Are they harvesting oil here? They're harvesting something. Pretty sure it's oil though. Oh. Put everything in this place. At least they get some metal. Metal, yeah. I'll try to scan that vehicle. Freedom! Now he's excited. Because he has freedom now.
What was that?
Where to now? Yeah, there's an ambush there. I'm just gonna go over there. I need to follow. Construction site? It's just a construction site. Dang. What, is it flooding on the sides? It'd be rude.
Those guerrillas could use some support.
Hmm.
No. Let's go. Like I'll never be able to ask this. Where to now? I feel like there's something there that I need. Maybe later in the game. I feel like with this gun, I can get any operation complete. The operation's gonna be amazing. This is my favorite gun in the game. This and the MP40. Except, I used an MP40 in Far Cry 5. I think in Far Cry 4. If there is one in Far Cry 4, then I use it. The MP40 is like a great gun in my opinion. Well, it's by my opinion. Like, I like the feeling and the handling of the MP40. I like the sound of it, and it's just a very, very unique gun in my opinion. There's something up there. Oh, I guess I didn't see it. There's one up there. I'm really gonna have to walk up there and get that grip. Oh. I knew it. It's up here. Really? They ain't gonna have a grab hook there, are they? Nope. They don't even jump up there. You know there's pine forests in Cuba? Like, the actual Cuba. They have pine trees there, like, the species is known as Cuban pine.
We live another day, hey?
Yeah, I know.
The field's gunning for us now.
You'll be dead one day. Does Libertad take over and act as police after this? Dang, he has flares. Are you kidding me? Oh well. Oh, he didn't even notice anything yet. Dang, that was an old man. These people are just doing their job. Like, some of these people were drafted. But there's like corrupted ones that like shoot at you for staring at them for too long. Still be like, still looking at me, but not all of them. Well, it's only a game, so like there's actually people playing.
We got a sniper!
Yeah, I'm talking to a panther. How do I get in anyways? Am I gonna have a mission here later? I think so, maybe. Let's break hands. Nope, pesos. Locks. Maybe I will. Where do I go next? Yeah, I'll go there and get that. Go around the road. Not that checkpoint, I'm going for that. I'll go for this. Hmm. Yeah, Guapo has them all. I kind of use Guapo the most. Scanning. I get that. Right. New vehicle. No, I might as well take that. Doesn't matter. Maybe we'll take a photo. It's stuck. Like, it's like stuck in there. Like, I can't get it out. I know how that sounds. I just figured that out. What? That's nothing to do with. That has nothing to do with anything dirty. I ensure it. Can I go through the windows? Are those boards? I could have went through the windows. Oh, what vehicle? No. Shit. What was that? You're not dead, are they? Yeah, you're running away. I'll see if I can scan that. Oh, he's all the way over there. I never noticed that. We're going to see the factory in use. All the way over here. Cargo container in use. Why the hell is there cargo containers in the center of, like, a small lake? Is that a river, but I just don't see it. That's a lot of coal. I don't have a lot of ammo for this, so I'm gonna be careful. Nothing weird, I'm not about to roll up a base.
Officially about that business. Oi, what the fuck?
Run!
You too. Let's go. Okay.
truckers. Really?
Oh, what is this done here? Oh, come on, really. It's already going dead again. Has it charged for a few hours? Trying to video record it, but just won't work. I like that charm.
Thank you for this, Benicio.
Al unicorn.
Hey, a magic horse.
No! I literally just spawned it. I didn't do anything. No!
Yeah. Vamos. Don't worry.
I only killed like one horse before. Well, like a horse that I owned. That's because I ran them off a hill. Wait a minute. Does he attack other animals? What?
Come on.
Is that another unicorn horse? I don't know what that was going on there. Inside, that's for me to discover what the hell happened to this building. I don't want to get inside, what the hell happened to this building? Bro, how the hell you get inside? A ventilation I can't go through. This is their fault. Gonna do this. No, you can't blow those out. Just reflects. So what the hell happened there? Is it flying? Oh, there's nothing. I'm just gonna borrow this vehicle. It's just a borrow, don't worry. Well, now I have nothing to use. Genius. Sometimes you gotta think out of the box. Really, is that impossible to open? Why is there a switch there, though? Let's go. Oh, actually, great idea. I actually enjoyed that.
Oh man,
that's kind of like man exercise, but it's actually quite smart. Where's the F and D base that I'm after? What? Do I not have my vehicle?
Get them, Aluso!
That doesn't scare me, does it? Are you scared, Luther? What happened to my car? Do I have a car? Don't have access to my car. No. Why am I not receiving any like car scraps? Do I have max car scraps or something? I think I have max metal in the game. Yeah, I think I have max. It's kind of cool that I can do that. Let me see the map. Yes. It's just gonna go a little while ago there. Luckily it's another vehicle, so I don't have to worry about it. It's a plane or tanker, so plane, tanker, helicopter. Or another one. Of the There's a heliport nearby, but they weren't using it. Yeah. And there's that factory we saw in the distance. Yeah, I'm going for it.
Come out!
Clara, I just found a major factory in Aleste. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose here.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. Good for making poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Danny, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
Adios, reinforcements. Better watch myself.
In the air.
This unlock.
Who's there?
Yeah. Is that the max?
I don't think that's a bet. You've got big honest.
What other F&D bases are there? Is there any?
Mi amigo. Glamorous here, no? Like
a five-star hotel.
A fucking five-star hotel.
Hola, Ramona. I'm
calling to inquire. Something bad happened here.
Let's go.
No way. When?
Like 2 years ago.
2 years? They can't fucking do that. That's not fair.
I'm in a predicament.
Hey, oye.
I don't know how much history you kids read, but our revolution was a bloodbath. Yara endured so many casualties, and so many beautiful women were widowed, alone, yearning to feel something other than despair. I am responsible for countless victory children. I fathered them, but I was no father. Instead of doing the right thing, I ran into the arms of the next woman. For decades, hundreds of mothers wrote me. They sent pictures of my children. I denied my part. I hid in this mountain. One can hide for only so long. The guilt of being a bad papa pulls my heart into the ground. I am too ashamed to see them. And honestly, a little terrified of what they might do. That's why I have penned these letters. Just a couple to start. Can you please deliver them? I will send you pictures of my children, ones their mother sent me. You are a smart one. You can figure out where they live with a quick glance. Gracias, Danny. May the wind
Seeds of love. What the hell?
What was Yelena Morales thinking?
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got some.
Really? I'm gonna be able to do more.
You wanna? I'm
doing more, though. Ziplines still count. You're discovering places. Yeah, they do. It's time for me to head down there. Time to get Chikarun.
Thank you.
Charon! Charon! Rooster the I can collect.
You want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied! How dare you? I do everything you want and this is how you thank me? Do this! See if I can! What do you want? Oluso! Chicharron did not attack him.